subscribe to our channel and click the bell icon to see latest videos first.
Hello guys, how are you all? My name is Divakar and you're watching IoTech. Let's begin. So in this video, I'm talking about an app made by me. So I just turned my website into an app. So I'm showing how to download it. So let's get started. All you need is just to follow the link in the description and you will be redirected to Chrome. I uploaded this application in MediaFire, so you can check it out right now. This is a small app. This is of just 152 KB, so click on download and choose Chrome and click on OK. And now click on open and install it. I have already installed this app in my phone, so I'm not going to again install it. So these are the permissions, the storage permissions asked by the Baby IoTech application. So go to the home screen and you will find Baby IoTech. It's in light dark color. So guys, just open it and you will see welcome pop-up and click on OK. Now you can see our app. You can contact us from this. So if you like this video, hit the like button and subscribe button. Comment your doubt below and don't forget to share this video. And I will conduct a giveaway if you cross 50 downloads in this week. Thanks for watching guys, and I will meet you in the next one.